Small Cell's reputation in Britain rested largely on his friends with the Centrinium girls, although he was interested in pigeonholes and could never forget the origins of the Centrinium's anarchic cruelty and the drawings he'd done on stolen paper during 4 years of brutality as a prisoner of the Japanese. After the war,